Got the nickname the iceberg because apparently it's got far more floors below street level than above. Up to 18 floors below street level. The OAS Memorial there, Golden Eagle. Building next to me for the nice old Victorian building with the spires. The old Liberal Party headquarters, that was their headquarters until the early part of the 20th century, number 1 Horse Guards Avenue. Building next to it, the newer building, part of Charing Cross Station, Embankment Place, designed by Sir Terry Farrell, the architect. And he designed it to look like a steam train coming out of the tunnel. And if you don't think about it, use your imagination. Nice one, Terry, with an half a little ice in there. Alexandria in Egypt, given to this country as a gift in 1878. The latest sphinxes are facing inwards. In Alexandria they were facing outwards, supposedly to protect the needle, but they placed them the wrong way round when they put it on the Victorian embankment, and they never changed the sphinxes back round the right way. Behind it is the Shell Mex building, the old Shell Mex building. That's the largest clock facing London. There's an identical one on the other side. And that's the Savoy Hotel, opened in 1894 over there on it. Of course, the American Bar, often featured in the novels of Ian Fleming, and that's where James Bond used to like to go and have a vodka martini of an evening. Waterloo Bridge, we're just going under now, known as the Women's Bridge. It was rebuilt by women in 1942. It's a self-cleaning tour of stone. No practical romantic for that, would you? Right, there, house over there, used in several James Bond films as KGB headquarters, the exterior. Dates back to 1750. Talking of exteriors, the National Theatre over on the South Bank on the right, the exterior of that. A lot of people don't like the exterior of the National Theatre, particularly Prince Charles. That's the building called the Carbuncle, and the ugliest thing he's ever seen in his life. That's before he makes a miller of course. Right, so we're going to cut on down to Tower Bridge. I'll continue the in-town part of the tour when we come back.
We're back. We're pushing